Well, Charlie, I suppose the Ghost Club holds some new horror for me today?
As a matter of fact, yes. Follow me. Number 50, Berkeley Square. 4 stories high and branded, Beware All Those Who Enter. There have been many strange tales of this dreadful domicile. The earliest report of a haunting was said to be the spectre of a small girl who was murdered by a servant. She could be seen at the attic windows, weeping and wringing her little hands in an agony of despair. I'm eager to begin. Come along. Another legend claims the attic is haunted by the spirit of a young girl who reportedly threw herself from the top floor windows to escape her music. Her screaming ghost has reportedly been sighted hanging from the window. This residence was briefly occupied by Mr. James Jasper, a choir pastor and an opium addict. His nephew was betrothed to one of Mr. Jasper's pupils, a pale and delicate rose. However, Edward disappeared in the mysterious circumstances, followed by Jasper himself. Perhaps grief sent him back to the soothing arms of his narcotic mistress.
Easy, girl. Who's a good horse? You are.
Is vacant. Some say it comes alive at night with screams of terror, ringing bells, and slamming shutters. Although eerie, this phenomenon is easily produced by pneumatic tubes and valves. There are claims that a young man was caged in the attic, his only connection to the rest of the world, a tiny hole in the door. A young man who was reduced to madness by this extreme isolation. The legends all seem to focus on one room in particular. Sudden draft. Nothing more. My word. Perhaps I shall wait here while you investigate the source of that laughter, which is not at all unsettling.
Ha ha ha!
Why were you hanging around that house?
What's it to you?
Tell me or I'll drag it out of you.
Right. We were there for the treasure. We found a key to the secret passage.
Secret passage?
Yeah. Number 50's got a secret passage. Here, take it. Just leave me be.
What on earth is going on over there?
I've found a lock, but I haven't located the key.
Lucky for you, I've got it.
So this is how it works.
How disappointingly dull.
Get out of my house!
Get clear, Charlie!
There was no one. His love for Rosa came near to equaling mine. It should have been enough to keep my beloved nephew away. My poor Ned. Forgive.
I did!
Alas, the myth has been discredited. There was no ghost in Berkeley Square, just a wretched soul driven to murder and madness by guilt and intoxication. I think this is the makings of a rather fine novel. I wonder if I've got one left in me.
You never ask. Congratulations on your victory.
Thank you. I've heard about you. Lighters, do away with this nuisance.